Alright guys, this is where the first mistake happens, and the only mistake, and we're gonna come up to the infamous stop sign. And you guys should know what to do. You're meant to stop fully at the stop sign. Okay, have a look, we're rolling, we're going really slow, but we don't stop. And that's all it was. It's such a shame. I actually was so upset for the student, you won't believe it. It was just a real, real shame. The student drives literally almost better than I do. It was amazing. But that one mistake where they didn't fully stop cost them the test, unfortunately. Hey guys, all right, we are at Hendon. I'm sure you've seen the fault at the beginning, and the student literally had a faultless drive. Examiner was praising him, saying that, you know, I can tell that you really know how to drive. And it's such a shame that it was just that one error where you failed to stop completely at the stop sign. Even the examiner was sort of saying, you know, the students started looking a bit too early. And when students start looking early before they come to a stop sign, you're very likely to go over that line without stopping, because it's just too tempting. So a little tip for all of you out there, if you are coming up to a stop sign, just come up to it. Don't even look at what car's coming or anything, because you have to stop anyway, even if it's clear. So just come up to the stop line, just focus on the stop line and stop. Give yourself 2 seconds as a guideline. There's no official rule, but 2 seconds of the wheels not rotating, not moving, and then you can, you know, proceed to have a look and then go after that. You know, you can, if you want, you know, there's some examiners have even said, you know, if you want to make it really obvious, put your handbrake up. You know, once you're there, some students sort of think, you know, you can put your handbrake up, put it into neutral, etc. It's a bit of a long process. I don't really think that you need to do that, but you know, if you want to make it obvious, you can. But yeah, that's all it was, really. I was so upset for the student. It was such a good drive. They drive so smooth, it's unbelievable. And that goes a long way to, you know, making a good impression. I couldn't believe it. You probably can tell from my tone that I'm just a bit upset for them. And you know, student's such a nice guy. It's just a real shame that the error happened. They should have just walked away with that license so easily today. So yeah, really a bit of a shame. Yeah, just have a look at the route. I'm sure you guys know the route was pretty straightforward, and just that stop sign up in Mill Hill. All right, so hope you guys learn from it. All right, guys, this is where the first mistake happens and the only mistake, and we're gonna come up to the infamous stop sign. And you guys should know what to do. You're meant to stop fully at the stop sign. Okay, have a look, we're rolling, we're going really slow, but we don't stop. And that's all it was. It's such a shame, because I actually was so upset for the student, you won't believe it. It was just a real, real shame. The student drives literally almost better than I do. It was amazing, but that one mistake where they didn't fully stop cost them the test, unfortunately.